Tianjin University is inviting applications for the International Scholarships for Bachelor's Degree in Chemical Engineering for the 2021-2022 academic session. Talking about the eligibility criteria for the scholarship, the candidates must be non-Chinese citizens with a valid passport. Likewise, they should hold a high school diploma and they should be under the age of 30. The successful recipients of the scholarship will receive the following benefits. They will receive a tuition waive of 20,000 RMB per year. Likewise, the university will also provide you a living allowance of 2,400 RMB per month. The deadline for the scholarship application is 15 June 2021. So if you see a future as a chemical engineer and if you want to study in China, you may want to apply for the scholarship. The link for the official page is provided in our description box. And also, if you're looking for many more scholarship opportunities like this, visit www.oyab.com.